Sorry, I'm just checking this out, opening it for the first time. There's a step in there. I got a barrel like that. It had no explanation for it. Told me it might have worn in, which is obviously crazy. Last barrel I bought from them had a nicer job deburring the hole. I understand it's an extra setup, but if they drilled it one way and reamed it the other, it would subsume the burrs. And there would be no need to deburr it. I know you can't see much here, but that's the best I got. I'll show you guys how well these tend to fit. No play. They do fit these perfectly. One more thing.